All right. Thank you all so much for coming out tonight. I'm sorry we're starting the show just a little bit late, but we wanted to make sure to get all your beautiful faces in here. Are y'all ready to get the party started? Okay, we need you to pay a little bit of attention when we talk on the microphone, if you can be real quiet like you're being right now. And then when they come out to do their little dance for you, you can throw dollars, scream all you want. And please, please tip. Please. All right. So, like I said before, we are very happy to see all of you here tonight, and we are even happier to be bringing it back to you. And what better time to be bringing it back to you than right now as we bring it back to you with love. I love this song.
Yeah, love is strange.
Yeah, I fell in love with you, didn't I?
You hear that? Okay, moving on. All right, anyways, let me tell you how we're going to do this. See, during our time off performing, we made a CD just for you. Can you tell them about it, please?
Yes. Basically, we made a CD about love. What does it do, Jack?
Well, it takes you from the highest butterflies down to the lowest dirty cheater's heart.
Sorry. I think what Jack is trying to say is that we did make a CD of love for you. A CD that will take you down that long and windy road of love. It'll make you happy, and it'll make you curious.
It'll make you crazy, and it'll heal you all at once.
Yes, folks, this CD will do all that for you and more, because tonight and tonight only, we are bringing it to you for that very low, low, low price of $9.99.
Or three easy installments of 99 cents. I know it doesn't make sense, but trust me, you'll be glad that you purchased a hand-picked collection of the greatest love songs of all time.
Do you have a question? Do you want to come up here?
You want some help? You need some help? Yeah. Lady in distress?
This is not really...
Okay, so like I bought the CD, right? And it made me so happy, and then it made me really sad. And then I was mad because that one song reminded me of that one time, and then I was really happy again. So everybody...
Yeah, so anyways, thank you, Busta Nut, for that lovely testimonial. Anyways.
Well, let's stop talking about this and give them a sample of what we got, Kit. First up is Trevor Endeavor asking.
I wonder.
Who wrote the book of love?
Who wrote the book of love? Tell me, who wrote the book of love? I've got to know the
sweet love can be in the beginning. I know you know what I'm talking about. Well, Spanky McGraw knows how sweet love can be.
With sweet love and devotion, deeply touching my emotions, I wanna stop and thank you, baby.
All right, so love is sweet and all, but sometimes things aren't quite what they seem in the beginning.
Caesar now is going to show you just what we mean.
Believe me, you really don't have to worry. I only want to make you happy. And if you say, hey, go away, I will. But I think better still, I'd better stay around and love you. Do you think I have the pace? Let me ask you to your face. Do you think?
Makes me want to stop.
In the name of love, hit it, loose cannon.
Stop in the name of love before you break my heart. Stop in the name of love before you break my heart. Take it all over. Take it all over.
are times when love can be psychotic and scary.
And no one can demonstrate what we're talking about better than the beautiful and the lovely Cherry Poppins.
And
Buck, thanks. You know, kids, sometimes after all the craziness, I've got to ask, is this love?
I don't know, but I think Cooper Perry's asking that same question.
Is this love?
Marching on from being confused about love into the battlefield of love we go, where only King Family Jewels can take us.
We are young, hearted to hearted, we stay.
Let's move on. I'm just playing, baby. I love you.
So, I just gotta know, Jack, what's love got to do with it?
I believe Michael David has all the answers.
Oh, what's love got to do? Got to do with it? What's love but a second-hand emotion? What's love got to do? Got to do with it? Who needs a heart?
Jack, I really don't know what to say about this next one.
Well, Botoxic would tell you, love stinks!
What an emotional roller coaster we've been on. And just when you think that you've given up on love, Hunter Down is here to save the day and bring back that love and feeling.
Baby, baby, baby,
baby.
How are you, please?
Please.
I need your love.
I need your love.
I need your love.
I need your love.
And bring it on back.
Love and
feeling. Oh, that love and feeling. Bring back.
Mwah. I'm Trevor Endeavor. Wow. And this is the fabulous Crazy Botoxic.
Hello, Austin. Welcome. I got so excited. There's so many people here. I just ripped my shirt off. I'm naked backstage, and I'm like, shit, I am supposed to be on the stage right now. I better go put some clothes on.
I had so much fun talking to some of you guys in line out there, that very long line. I know, it was so long.
Thank you for waiting in line for us. You don't
but
know
you
how
made
much it.
I know it was very
Seriously.
Cold. It was cold out there, but it's hot in here. We're going to keep you warm all night long.
Who's ovulating tonight? Anybody ovulating tonight? Yes! Thank you. Just needed one person to answer that question, and I'm happy now.
I'm curious as to who's here from out of town. Who's here from Houston tonight? Houston? Little Houston contingency
Houston in the house. Yes.
All right. How about San Antonio? Anybody from San Antonio? I hear him.
There's
I hear him
San
screaming
Antonio.
In the back. Who else? San Marcos?
San Marcos?
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
All right, then.
How about El Paso? Yeah.
Yeah, see?
Yeah, El Paso in the house.
How about Hutto?
Yeah.
All right. There you go. One more person. I'm on that one person thing going on there.
I think there might be some folks here from New Orleans. Yeah.
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 Thank you. Thank okay. you for coming out.
All right. Well, this next performer, I know his mom is here from New Orleans. Is she in the house? Is Avery's mom here? I hear some yelling. All right. Well, I would like to introduce Avery Austin to you. This is Avery's first performance with Kings and Things.
Listen to that, Ivory.
He was a co-founder of the Boston drag king troupe Male Fraud. And he had his Austin debut at the KNT-sponsored amateur drag night, which some of you might have been to back in September at Elysium. And now here's Avery in Tangled by Maroon 5.
Enjoy.
Put your hands together.
I've done and said, and I don't know if it'll ever be okay to show my face around here. Sometimes I wonder if I disappear. Would you ever turn your head and look, see if I'm gone? 'Cause I fear there is nothing left to say to you. We'll be right back.
Let's see if I can figure out how to turn this on. Again, welcome to our show. We appreciate everybody's patience. I do have one more request, though. All of you that have drinks or hands or bodies or coats or anything on the stage, for those of you who haven't been to our show before and our Drag King Virgins to the Kings and Things, we use almost the whole stage, including the platform here, the steps up, all the corners. Especially in this next piece, you'll see that they're using every corner of the stage. So if y'all could just be real, real quiet, real, 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 real quiet, real quiet. That's not quiet enough. Quiet. Please? Pretty please? Please, all right. This skit, y'all need to be very, very, very quiet.
So still, shh, shh, you're all alone, shh, shh, and so peaceful until you fall in love. See through the sky up above, see through is caving. About a guy you wanna love, you wanna cry, you cross your heart and hope to die till it's over, and then shh, shh, it's nice and quiet, shh, shh, but soon again, shh, shh, start another big riot. You blow a fuse. Sing boom, the time cuts loose. Sing boom, so what's the use? Wow! Of falling in love. It's all so quiet.
How about some fickle football fags? I love them fickle football fags. I just want to say that it is so good to see all of you guys again. I miss you. So I know we got a lot of out-of-towners here, and I didn't know if you guys are willing to travel so much, but we got another show coming up April 22nd at Elysium. Be there. Coming up next, we got a little 80s, a little fun 80s ditty. I know you love the 80s. And it's just to remind you that if you want to find true love, you gotta have faith.
Y'all digging it so far? I'm so glad to hear that. All right. Hello, Botoxic. So do you have some announcements for these lovely people this evening? He's a little shy. Aww. Well, just so you guys know, this here show, you know, I don't know about you guys know anything about being spontaneous. You ever heard of that? Being a little spontaneous? Yeah. All right, well, Well, Bo, do you have something to say to these folks?
Hi.
We need to help Bo with a little spontaneity. You know what I'm saying? You gotta be crazy, Bo. All right. So has anyone ever like been in a bar and saw that beautiful, beautiful person and just went up and asked him out, went home with them?
Teach me. Teach me how to do it. I don't know how to do it.
Ladies and gentlemen, the very most single and needing to be spontaneous king in the house is Bo Toxic. Yes, indeed, folks. Yes, indeed. So anyway, when you're considering spontaneity, think about this next skit. I think it'll have some meaning for you. All right, you ready? I guess so. All right, take it away, spontaneous. Okay, they're not quite ready. I'm back. It's all about being spontaneous, right? Right.
I would like to say that I am the most eligible bachelor in the house.
So now we have a little competition. But see, look at this guy. Look at this guy. I mean, come on.
Now, Hunter's gotten laid in the last year, so you don't qualify. You just don't. How about you? Look at this thing. She's one of our newest members.
I am. I'm one of the newest kings. This is my very, very first show. And this is pretty amazing to be here with all you folks. So thank you so much for coming out. It's really exciting.
Yay. And they're off. Ribbit!
Yeah. see, you better act fast, because supplies, they never last. Now, did you know this is a limited time offer? So go make your mind up before our time's up. Say you better start winding it up, because the party's almost over. And if you should know, girl, it's a little bit lower now. See, I would do, oh, if I could do,
been mentioned, but we just added 7 new kings to our troop, and we love them all. They are so sexy and so adorable, great performers, great team players, so we're happy to have the new energy.
Shay, baby, you're hot. You're hot, Shay. Shay, Shay, you're so hot, baby.
So while they're setting up for this next piece, I'm going to take a little time to do some shameless self-promotion. In addition to being a king and a team player with this troupe, I'm also the owner. Hey, I'm also the owner of a really amazing Middle Eastern restaurant called Ararat. That's awesome. So, just so you know, Ararat is king-owned, it's lesbian-owned, it is family. Every one of you are not only welcome there, I would love to see you there, because you don't know how much it excites our waitstaff to have lesbians, to have gay boys, to have family in the house. So bring it on. Bring it on for Valentine's weekend, because we got some sexy belly dancers. In fact, this sexy mama right here will be belly dancing on Valentine's Day, Juliana, the beautiful and lovely goddess. Just show them what they can come in. She would dance for you on Valentine's Day if you come to Ararat. We love her. We love her very much. Okay, so but all month, February is the month of love at Ararat. So come check it out. Make a reservation. And our website is araratrestaurant.net. All right, do we need to buy some more time?
Everybody ready?
Are you going to be ready?
Okay.
All right. Thank you.
Are you ready for this? Well, all I have is a sweaty sock in my pants. Yeah. You know what I'm talking about. You right there. In the hat. Yeah, in the green. Mm-hmm. He has got the word beater on his shirt. Look at that. That is hot. Okay. All right, our next one is Orgasmatic. How many of you have gotten caught jerking off by your dear old mom? Botoxic and the Rude Boys are at their annex again with a classic Buzzcock song. So keep your hands out of your pants for this one.
And can you please dim the lights? Thank you.
Well, you tried it just for once, found it alright for kicks. But now you find out that it's a habit that sticks. And you're an orgasmatic. You're an orgasmatic. Sneaking in the back door with dirty black scenes. And your mama wants to know about all the stains on your jeans. And you're an orgasmatic. You're an orgasmatic. Getting the heat, you're getting that soft, but you still keep it beating, you mean to pop. And you're an orgasmatic, you're an orgasmatic. You're a Kikasanova, you're no Joseph Pizza. Live on a fucking yourself to death. Orgasmatic, you're an orgasmatic.
because
Thank you.